So I saw a lot of posts in the group today, where somebody was trying to figure out how to create a fall scene. I've duplicated my image 3 times so that I can show you 3 different ways. Now, excuse the image, it was just a fun little image I took of my daughter. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna create a copy of my image. And this way, I'm going to show you. This is PS Creative Cloud. So I'm going to go to Filter, Camera Raw, and then I'm going to go over to my HSL in Grayscale, and I'm just going to pull my green slider to the yellows. And if you want to add a little bit of orange to your yellows, you can pull your yellows over to the orange area. And then go to saturation, luminance. I'm going to pull my yellows a little bit darker. Then I'm going to click OK. So that's one way to switch. And then say you got it on your girl or on your subject. All you have to do is add a layer mask by clicking this rectangle with a circle in it. And then with a soft black brush, you can just paint off your subject. I noticed that the nose had changed. Just gonna make sure it's off of her. Okay, so that was with the camera raw. Really easy. And then, okay, so here's another copy. And say you had, didn't have the camera raw filter. Now, I'm not sure because I don't have elements, so I'm not sure if this will work for you or not. But I'm going to go to my hue and saturation. Me pull this up here. And then I'm going to click yellows. I'm going to get this little eyedropper over here, and I'm just going to grab the plus. And then you would just pull it. As you can see, it's just changing colors of pretty much the yellows. And then you can pull that to where you like it. And again, it's got this nice little box here where you can paint it off of your subject if need be. Okay, so camera raw, hue saturation, and now this one I was going to show you. I have, one second. You can get freebie autumn actions when you sign up. I'm going to move those to the top. I'm going to move Sweet Apple Bites underneath. Okay, so here's the freebie actions. Now, there is a Golden Crisp for elements as well. Golden Crisp does the camera raw a little bit. You can see what it did there. And then fall tones. Just gonna paint this off of her a little bit. Now, these are free when you subscribe. Crisp. You'll have to move this one up above, otherwise you won't be able to see it. Vignette. And there is the free fall actions, and you can turn the opacities down to your liking. I'm just going to get rid of these. Now, here is the Sweet Apple Bites. Some of these will not work in Elements because they do call upon the Camera Raw filter. But like I said, in the Freebie Autumn Actions, there is a Golden Crisp for Elements. base, so just gonna walk it through and check my text messages real quick. Gonna turn that down just a smidge. Okay, Apple Bites puts red into the shadows, and you can paint this off if it's on your subject a little too much for your liking. Warming filter. Turn the grass yellow, and this is one that does use your camera raw filter. Turn the yellows to pumpkin. Apparently my grass is already pretty yellow. Oh, wait. And then these are your vignettes. I really like the burnt marshmallow. Or if you're a little more traditional, here are your flares. Oops. Pop of contrast. Mulled cider is a nice matte, fall matte action. Or you have simple matte. But I am going to use my Latouche Finale action. No, ma'am. Don't cry. What's the matter? Oh, my. Okay, so those are enough of the showcasing. So we have the simple camera raw, which gives you a nice little fall pop. We have the hue and saturation layer, which will also give you a nice little fall pop. Oh, baby. And you can even turn the saturation up a bit to give you some more. What? Did you bite your tongue? And then we have, if you want to get a little more creative, the either freebie actions or the sweet apple bite actions. So I hope this helped you figure out how to give your images just a little bit more of a fall tone. Yeah. And I hope you enjoyed. So thanks for watching.